Noisy, isn't it? But it's the right kind of noise. This is the 10-ton hammer from J. Rockett Audio Designs, and the 10-ton hammer is basically a distortion pedal, a high-gain distortion pedal that does not apologise for being a very major fan of 80s metal, which is exactly what this pedal will do. Firstly, let us have a listen to the clean tone from this nice old 2009 Music Man Axis running to the 6L6 section of a Palmer dry amp. Sounds like this. Now, you can back the gain right off on the 10-ton hammer, but it is still going to rock because it is a high gain pedal. So, more bass, there's plenty of it if you want to wind it in. Just to show you how it cleans up when you roll the volume knob off. All right, let's crank the gain. Man, do you think I'll ever work out that bit? Probably not. Ah, forget the gain back and the trebles just to see what we can do with the neck pickup. Pedal. Much to it, really. If you want a killer sounding 80s metal pedal, then the 10-ton hammer should be on the top of your check it out list. See you soon.